70% of employers look for you to have some type of online presence, preferably good online presence. And what consists of good? You want to think about provocative pictures, no comments that could be looked at as discriminatory, whether it's race or gender or political, anything that would make you not be in a good light is kind of what you want to think about when it comes to what's not good on social media. So as I mentioned, 70% of employers look on social media to do social media screenings. And so they essentially are looking to see if you're a good fit for the company. Now, with that, employers also look on social media. They look at their current employees just to kind of check on them and see kind of what they're doing and what's going on out there aside from when they're at work. Now, the flip side to this whole social media screening is that if you don't have some type of social media presence online, that could be looked at in a negative light as well, for the simple fact that they don't think that you're relevant. Are you trying to hide something? And so that's just something for you to kind of think about when you're out there. And mainly employers, recruiters, hiring managers, the like, they're gonna go to LinkedIn first. Now, the top three platforms that employers go to, LinkedIn being first, of course, and then Facebook and then Twitter. And so again, they're looking for more of a fit than anything else. And so what they'll do is just audit your social media and just to kind of see what your personality is, try to gauge your personality and just to kind of see what you have going on outside of your professional work life, I guess you would say. So at any rate, I just wanted to share to really, be mindful out there on social media that this is something that is going to become more and more of a requirement from employers to recruiters to check social media presence and their online presence. And so you want to make sure you are showing up in the best light and that you, show your personality as well as, your professional, how you share your professional story.